This is a new song. We're gonna do this shit old style. It's the moment of truth.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
I told you what we are saying.
Yes, sir. Holy shit.
What are we gonna do, man?
We're gonna do something old and ugly like ourselves, and then we'll do something new for the heartbroken people out there. How about that? That sound good or what? Are you fucking alive? How about all you faggots in the back? You wanna step up here or what? Come on. This one's Get Out.
Let's go.
Good enough. You fucking local boys. One of the best fucking hardcore bands I've heard. Let's hear it for your hometown boys. Show the choke. That's a little fucking better. We got two more and we're out of here. So what do you want to hear? Something old or new? Relax. Alright, is everything taken care of over there? Good? Is everybody focusing up here now?
Yo, take that beat to the streets.
We're on vacation. No need, no time for fighting now. Alright, we're gonna get on with this shit. This one, guys, all right?
Oh, you fucking cunts.
Time to change it. Anybody know the backups to that song?
Yeah.
Who thinks they can come off stage and sing that shit?
Uh-oh, that's a dare. We're gonna do, a song talking about family and growing up. Goes out to all our families. I'm sure you people out there have families, right? So it goes out to everyone's family. Thanks again for coming out. This was talking about pride. Be proud of what the fuck you are, your culture and your heritage.